Okay then, hi my lovely students. It's nice to see you joining from different part of India. And I'm so happy because you are here now. My name is Nur and I'm an international English teacher at Divya English Speaking Academy. Now, first you will introduce yourself. After that, we will continue with conversation part. Barsha, let's start with you. Introduce yourself.
Yes, ma'am. My name is Barsha Gowda. I'm from New Delhi. I study in second class air section.
Thanks, Barsha. Divya, introduce yourself.
My name is Divya Jason. I'm in Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. I'm 7 years old.
Yes, ma'am. My name is Harshika. I am from Coimbatore, Tamil and 9 years old. I study in fifth class. My school name is State Public School.
Divya, how are you feeling today?
Nice one. Good man. My day is so good.
You're good. Okay, I know that. Because I see your feelings on your face. You're smiling now. And I'm so happy, guys, because of this reason. Okay, Divya.
Ma'am.
I have a question for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you like mom? Why do you like animals?
Because animals are so cute, then very softly. Every time I play with dog.
In your free time, you play with dog. Do you have any pet? Because you said I have animals.
Outside I have one.
Yes,
okay. I have two dogs, ma'am.
Okay, and you are so lucky because you are playing with them.
Yes.
Okay, Nia, do you like this academy?
Yes, ma'am, I like 100%, ma'am. I have lot of friends. That's what they like. What is the cat name? Name of the cat?
My cat name is Ponchik.
What name?
Ponchik.
Do you have any pet?
Yes, Harshika, I have cats.
Okay, what is her name?
Her name is Ponchik.
Okay, so nice name. And you ask me a question.
Yes, I like.
Now, Barsha.
That's all you have to say.
Now, Barsha.
Hi, Mom.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Hi, Barsha.
Hi, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
I'm pretty good, Barsha. What about you?
I'm fine, ma'am.
I ask or Barsha ask?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, you want national animal name?
What did you say, Barsha?
Ma'am, you want national animal name?